What's up, YouTube? Psalm 47 today. I was just thinking if you're following along with these psalms, or if you ever come across these videos and you start following along with these psalms, make it a habit of taking your Bible out. I think it's a good habit to get used to having your Bible near. There's so many miracles that happen that I've seen on the internet where disasters happen, and the only thing standing is the Bible left untouched. My parents once had a camp, and it was at this place called River Ranch, and all the camps got burned down except for ours. And around our camp, we had all these crosses and little angels, and it was just a big miracle, to be honest. All my parents' friends that were there that had camps, all their camps got burned down, and they said, your guys' camp was the only camp that stayed standing. So it's kind of wild. It's just strange. And yeah, so the Bible is very powerful, whether you know it or not. And like they say, there's so much power in just the name of Jesus Christ. So I truly believe it. And yeah, it's a good habit, I believe. So today's Psalm 47. And here we go. It's not a long one, it's very short. Oh, clap your hands, all you people. Shout unto God with the voice of triumph. For the Lord Most High is terrible. He is a great king over all the earth. He shall subdue the people under us and the nations under our feet. He shall choose our inheritance for us, the excellency of Jacob, whom he loves, Selah. God has gone up with a shout, the Lord with the sound of a trumpet. Sing praises to God, sing praises. For God is the king of all the earth. Sing ye praises with understanding. God reigneth over the heathen. God reigneth over the heathen. God sitteth upon the throne of his holiness. The princes of the people are gathered together, even the people of God of Abraham. For the shields of the earth belong unto God. He is greatly exalted. Amen. That was Psalm 47. Hope everyone has a nice weekend, safe weekend. Like I'm in Florida, it's just now getting super, super cold. We got a cold front in, so we're all just staying home, just staying warm with our animals and eating some good food. So yeah, hope you guys take care, say your prayers, count your blessings, drink your water, and yeah, just feel blessed and be safe. So take care.